This is 602 North Rodeo Drive in Beverly Hills, California. This is where Gene Hershot died. He had a 50-year movie career. He passed away here June 3rd, 1956, at the age of 69. This is a private residence, so please do not disturb. He has a pretty cool grave at the big mausoleum at Forest Lawn, Glendale, right out in front.